You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
Hello?
Miss Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Looks like you've already got the data.
Two new messages.
First things first. Get to the roof. Helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter?
Look, I know.
Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right.
Next message from...
Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but the state house until Mrs. Oaks.
What?
Don't worry. Your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Talk to you later, buddy.
End of messages.
You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Here we go again. This sucks. You're gonna kill yourself! You don't have to kill everybody! Sorry I freaked out. I'm just not used to being shot at. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my God! This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
This way! What the hell is she thinking? She's headed for the garage. You've got to cut her off before she gets herself killed.
Yeah. on a helicopter.
Those soldiers are looking for you. If they capture you again, they're gonna interrogate you, and believe me, their methods are very unpleasant.
I'll take my chances.
Stubborn little bitch, isn't she?
way.
It's good to see you in one piece.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air. From Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Randall Meyer industrial compound in Albert. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, I did a little thing. Turns out Armacan bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Armacan was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
We're hit! Dust 2 going down! Repeat, Dust 2 going down! Hold on to something!
It looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Vettel could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
I've got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
I hear you're bad, motherfucker. I hope it's true. She'll be okay. It's you I'm worried about.
Yeah, I'm fine. As long as I don't move.
Just let me know if you need a little mouth-to-mouth.
Don't make me laugh.
You think I'm joking?
I feel sorry for you if you aren't.
Now that's just cold.
unidentified terrorist group that seized Armacam headquarters this evening around 4:30 p.m. The cause of the
suicide has been determined,
nor is it clear whether there were any survivors.
SWAT, here you go!
Is this who you're looking for? She smells nice.